Welcome to CSEMA. Now we are going to differentiate HTML and DHTML. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language and DHTML stands for Dynamic HTML or Dynamic Hypertext Markup Language. HTML web pages are consist of simple HTML tags, while DHTML web pages consist of HTML tag, CSS and JavaScripts. CSS are basically cascading style sheets that provides more styling and attractive look to the web pages. And tags are the essential elements of the HTML document that contains the property and actions and all the formats that define the web pages structures. HTML do not allow the alteration. Alteration means changing of the web page's content unless the web page is get changed, while DHTML allow the alteration of the web pages without changing the entire web pages. Means when we need to change a specific portion of a web pages, it can be changed in DHTML, but HTML doesn't allow such kind of functionality. In HTML, the HTML web pages are simple and less interactive, while DHTML web pages are complex but more interactive. It provides better interactions to the user with web pages. The DHTML pages are more dynamic and allow user to dynamically change the web pages content. But HTML doesn't have such kind of capabilities to change the content dynamically and provides more dynamic content on the web pages. Here we list all the major differences between HTML and DHTML. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language, while DHTML stands for Dynamic HTML or Dynamic HTML Markup Language. And HTML used to create static websites, while DHTML used to create dynamic websites. That's why it is called Dynamic HTML. The alteration of the web pages is not allowed in HTML, but DHTML allows the alteration of the web pages. The nature of web pages in HTML is simple, while the nature of DHTML web pages are complex. And when we talking about the interactions, the HTML web pages are less interactive, while DHTML web pages are more interactive in nature. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe if you like the video.